Yeah. Boom, cut the sample, I'ma grill it. About you. And I've been on 10 since 10 in the morning. Shooting like a star, now you started running one. Ooh, they heard me coming. Your girl told me she. Blanco known for beats, and now Blanco known for busting.
Dropped out of school, now we dumb rich. This sound like some 4301. All my wanna do is pop style. Turn my birthday into a lifestyle. Tell my mom I love her if I do not make it. Got so many chain, they call me Chain and Tatum. And I like to finish what you think you started. Man, you boy just got to Hollywood, you boy just started. You don't know what you just started. All I do.
Well, I'm hosting this year's NBA 2K17's My Career Mode. My man over here, he usually doesn't do things like this, but Kobe, I appreciate you coming out.
No, it's my pleasure, man. I'm excited. Looking forward to seeing what kind of careers they're gonna have.
You know what? I'm really glad you said that, because you laid out a pretty perfect foundation, man. The blueprint was pretty flawless.
Thank you, sir.
I fit on it up on the weekends. Boss I was be a reason. Then why you
8 seconds, 7 seconds,
Mm. So you're in career mode, the entire career. That's good and bad. Ups and downs, come on, man.
Unbelievable.
So what part of the game are you going to miss the most? I mean, we saw everything.
All of it, honestly. The good, the bad, the wins, the losses. It's a lot like boxing, man. It's really about the opponent within yourself. It's the most important, right? You win that battle, then you win the rest of it.
It's a game within the game. My man. All right. Well, welcome to... What am I doing? I got you right here. Can you do the honors?
Okay.
Yeah.
Welcome to NBA 2K17's My Career Mode. Enjoy.
See, that was great.
Right?
Yeah.
Good.
I felt it. I mean, I felt like he meant it.
I felt it too.
Okay.
Ready, boy?
Let's do it.
Huh? Let's get it. All right? Yeah. That's what I like to see. Make sure you're ready for that pass, all right?
All day. All right. Day.
Press.
What's up, coach?
You hear that?
Oh, yeah.
You feeling that?
Yep.
I'm pumped.
You ready to change this program overnight?
Let's do it.
These people are excited to meet the new kingdom here, buddy.
All right.
Now, these fans can be your best friend or your worst enemy, all right? Head coach would never tell you this, but when you get out there tonight, I want you to put on a show. Win this crowd over.
Let's
okay?
You know, my dad used to say, show him what you got. And I got something for him tonight.
Did you hear that? They're playing your song, friend. Let's go.
All right.
Come on.
Go
get at it, boys.
Woo!
what I'm talking about.
Man,
that's how you win a game.
Live,
that's
bro.
What I'm talking about. Give me some.
I've never felt that type of energy in an arena, man.
Hey, man, listen, it's like that most games, especially during conference and postseason play.
Yo, man, I'm so juiced. I cannot wait for the first game.
There's only one way to pass the time.
You thinking what I'm thinking?
I'm thinking. Game, you ready to get dusted off? You ready to get dusted off?
I'm going to dust you off. Yeah, Mom, you know, we don't have a lot of free time, you know what I mean?
No, I hope you at least have time to eat. You're skinny enough as it is, and I don't know where you get it from. Your daddy was as big as a house.
Yeah, I know, but the feeding is pretty good here. We have these meal plans, too, that are pretty good, but I don't know. I just guess my metabolism is a little faster than his.
Well, that's good. How's the team looking? Are you starting?
Well, Coach hasn't exactly told us yet.
Well, who else is going to start ahead of you? They lost three players last year, and the guys they have returning aren't as good as you. I know that. The one boy can't even shoot. Do you need me to talk to the coach?
Mom, yeah, Mom, why don't you give the coach...
And just listen to the atmosphere tonight. You have the band raging on, and the student section is trying to stop a hole through the bleachers. What a venue to see two great teams go at it.
And you know the students, Greg, are extra amped up tonight as this is a showdown between two outstanding programs. And, of course, we're all curious and anxious to see what Prez can do on the court as he continues to draw an awful lot of hype for a college player.
Here are the starters for Wake Forest. They've got Miller. Ryan is out there with Cooper. And it's Beal in at the point.
There have been a lot of point guards, great point guards, that have just dominated the collegiate level. But I think Prez could be the best of them all.
And Prez understands what it takes to keep offense effortless for his team, creating chances for others or taking over himself when it's called on. And something that comes as second nature to Prez and is really rare to see at that point guard position at his age.
Boy is on D. Bryant dishes to Beal. Some nice passing by Wake Forest here. Miller, no up.
Hard to figure out how he doesn't knock that one down. No defender in sight.
Alabaster with it. And here is Prince. Three-pointer. The offensive rebound, Hudson. Nice D from Bryant.
Offensively, 1 of 4 to start. They're still trying to find their stroke.
Ilgauskas, good.
Well, Merry Christmas. I mean, that was a freebie.
We call that a high percentage shot, and when he's the guy taking it, I'd even say it's automatic.
Takes it from 10, and he sinks that one in the back of the rim on the way in.
Stay loose.
Prez has got his second bucket.
Man, I like to see Prez get aggressive inside, really determined to score when he gets that close to the rim.
Outside, Beal. Passes it to Ilgauskas. The dish to Bryant. Miller kicks to Ilgauskas. And the layup is good. Ilgauskas has got his second bucket of the night.
They are really doing a nice job establishing a presence inside early.
And watch, Clark, how the game plays out, because this is going to open things up on the perimeter.
Now here's Prez. Here's Hudson, and it's good off the back rim and in. Hudson's got his first basket. So it's Wake Forest now. Feeds it to Ilgauskas. On the wing, Bryant. Outside, Beal. Six to shoot. Bryant passes to Ilgauskas. Beal from long range. That one's not going to go. Great tee that time from Prez. On the court right now for the Demon Deacons. They've got Cooper. Bryant is out there with Miller. And it's Beal in at the point.
And how about the skill from Prez down on the block, working hard inside and getting the contact in the process.
When you talk about Prez, one thing that
I think you need to keep in mind is that he epitomizes what it means to be a student athlete. I mean, never takes shortcuts in the classroom and is a very dedicated student off the court. Love to see that.
Yeah, and just talking to Perez for a few minutes, and you'll see how seriously he takes his academics, not just for himself, but for everyone in his life. And the fact he values that in...
Hello and welcome back. This is College Basketball on 2K Sports. And if you're just tuning in, this is Kevin Harlan along with Greg Anthony and Clark Kellogg as we get set for the second half.
Guys, so far it's been a close one, and these teams seem to be very evenly matched.
And I think it's going to be one huge run that decides this game. Someone like Prez will get hot and just maybe make five in a row, and then it is Kirk. So you can just kind of feel a change in the air here for the second half.
Prez, he's in a point guard. Hudson is out there with Warren. Then there's Alabaster, and it's Price in at the small forward. On the court right now for the Demon Deacons. They've got Bryant. Miller is out there with Cooper. And it's Ilgauskas in at the four. Now Beal. Miller outside. Buries it from three-point range. Miller's got himself going with the triple, his first basket of the game.
That's the kind of D that you're not going to find success with, guys. They've got to get a handle on things.
Count that one. 8 points for Prez.
And you got to admire the attitude of Prez, staying with his shot despite the D being all over.
Beal, the pass to Cooper. Now, here's Ilgauskas. Cooper kicks to Beal. Pass to Ilgauskas. They set the pick. It's hauled in by the Hoyas.
I mean, look, no one guarding you. It's better to not pull up and try the lead.
Prez kicks to Warren. At the elbow, Prez. And it's Warren with the jam.
And that's an example of willpower right there, guys. I mean, grabbing the offensive rebound and then going back up strong.
And GA, in a close game like this where every possession is critical, that could prove to be a very big one.
Boy, it sure could, Kevin. I mean, he salvaged two big points for them off that miss.
Price against Miller. Beal from long range. He can't hit that time. And now the fast break. Prez with the ball. Gets the three-pointer to fall. Now it's a three-point Hoyas lead.
It seems like they found their rhythm offensively, and they're shooting the ball much better out of the break.
Hey, I don't know if it was changing baskets or what, guys, but they clearly look a lot better offensively. I tell you what, that's too good a look to pass up there. Even though it didn't go, that's one you got to take.
This is to Alabaster. He feeds it to Prez. For three, Price. No good that time. Prez, he's in at the point. Warren is out there with Price. Then there's Hudson. And it's Alabaster in at the shooting guard position. Here's Ilgauskas. Back to Bryant. Tries to snap the cold streak. It's hauled in by Warren. Warren's got his fourth rebound in this one. The pass to Alabaster. Baseline jumper. And he connects with the jumper.
Seems that every pass they make is leading to a score here. I mean, that's just exquisite ball movement.
And that's because the ball is looking for the best shot. And it's really paid off for them during the run.
There's a good screen. And the call will be against Prez. And the call will be against Prez. And that'll be his third foul so far.
Yeah, you have to do that, though. You can't just let them dribble the game out.
Exactly. I mean, you got to stop the clock any way possible and hope they alligator arm a few of those free throws.
And he commits the intentional foul.
Well, that took way too long. If they're trying to stretch this thing out, they shouldn't waste so much time.
He hits the first one, and that gives them a four-point cushion. And the second free throw, no good. A tough break there. And so they choose to intentionally foul. And no problem there in the first free throw. One-and-one situation, so he'll get another. And so he drops them both. It's a six-point ball game.
Those free throws are the nail in the coffin, guys.
So the Demon Deacons get the win here. They seem to relish their role as the bad guy here tonight.
You know, Kevin, I sense that as well. I mean, they really did feed off all of that negative energy this crowd was directing at them. I mean, they turned it around and used it as motivation to close out a significant win.
For Clark Kellogg and Greg Anthony, this is Kevin Harlan saying thanks for tuning in to this broadcast of college basketball on 2K Sports.
Where else can you hear the roar of the student section in a tightly packed building like this one? Always great to feel the energy of the campus.
And you know, Greg, this is where it all begins for a lot of these players. The experiences they'll have, the teaching they'll receive in the game of basketball. I don't think there's any substitute for going through a college season and dealing with the adversity, the highs and lows, and learning how to play basketball at this high level. These kids certainly will be the stars of tomorrow.
A look at the Hoyas starting group. Fred in at point guard. Hudson is out there with Warren. Then there's Alabaster, and it's Price in at the three slot. Down low, here's Mitchell. And so he earns a trip to the line. Officials saw the contact, and he'll shoot two.
Yeah, the defender all over.
Greg, he got him good there. I mean, that's why the shot was so far off.
Arizona shooting their first free throws of the game on this trip to the line.
Take a break. Take a break. Two shots.
And that one misses. He hits the second from the line. Here's Prez. Inside. Price kicks to Hudson. Back to Price. And it's Ford with the rebound.
Boy, I tell you what, guys, he's an extremely strong finisher. I'm surprised he wasn't able to power that through the defense.
Lewis kicks to Lawson. Feeds to Ford. Here's Mitchell. Good, and a nice assist from Ford.
You can't give him that shot. A few open looks are all it takes to get him in the zone.
You got that right, Greg. I mean, he is very solid on that mid-range jumper. It's pretty wet when he gets it going.
It's too easy.
Tell you what,
here.
It's not easy being tagged the top high school prospect, as Prez was early on for his class. But you have to give him credit for taking the honor in stride and keeping his feet on the ground while his head was in the sky.
Yeah, and I think what keeps Prez grounded about being that top recruit is that he knows it means nothing if he doesn't continue to grow and perform at the next level. A lot of players will think they've made it when they get that accolade, but Prez knows it's just the beginning.
Arizona on D. It's a three-point game. Here's Prez on the money from 12 feet away. Prez has got his third basket of the night right there.
And what a start it's been for Prez here in this first half. Came out feeling it, and he's just been on a roll all game long.
And I think that's why he's such a feared player at the collegiate level. When he's in a zone like that, doesn't matter what you throw at him. He just continues to stay within himself and plays to his strength. When he does that, he's a handful for the opponent.
Here's Lawson. Following the basket by Prez. Just five on the clock. Arizona moving the ball around. Four, no luck. Hoyas leading by five. Prez kicks to Price. Here's Hudson, and he stuffs it. What a pass to set him up.
He always knows where his teammate's going to be, and Kevin, that will let him put the ball where he wants it, right waiting for him.
Ford against Price. Price with the steal. And now the Hoyas on the break. They've got Mitchell, and it's Lawson in at the one.
Man, have they been effective at getting the ball inside.
I tell you, we're taking a look at some real deficiencies defensively. I mean, they've given up five straight good looks in the paint.
And for Georgetown, Prez, he's in at the point. Price is out there with Warren. Then there's Hudson. And it's Alabaster in at the two.
Major defensive lapse right there. I mean, he's not a player you can leave open for a jump shot. You've got to stay attached to him. They're lucky he couldn't punish them for it.
Prez, and he can't extend the lead to double digits. Lawson kicks to Cunningham. Down low, here's Mitchell. So he gets the whistle, contact on the way up, and two shots coming up. And a look now at how the offensive approach has been going here so far for the Hoyas.
That mid-range shot has been a weapon for them up to this point, fellas.
Something else they've been able to do so far tonight is earn those tough...
Hoyas leading by six. Prez with the ball. He's got six. Right wing. Pass to Price. Puts up a three, and he's good on the three ball. Price has got the lead up to nine now for the Hoyas.
Super focus from Prez. Outstanding awareness to spot the open man.
Now Lawson. Cunningham kicks to Mitchell. Lawson in the corner. Leans inside. Oh, that's blocked.
Yeah, just a solid job on the backboard. They are really controlling the inside.
Well, they're working the glass, really battling in that area of the game, and that's helped them stake this lead.
Prez with the bucket.
That's two bombs
that
in a row
for you,
from long
Mama.
Range.
Let's
that
face it,
you.
The defense is a step slow. You've got to take away the airspace. A lot of times you'll see a star player out of high school come in and only look to score when they get the ball. Prez is different in that regard. He knows the value
like
of strong
that,
team play
like
and
that.
Is always willing to put the team first.
And Greg, we've seen a number of players that say they have a team first mentality, but the old saying is true. Actions speak louder than words. From what I understand about Prez, he'll demand a lot of his teammates, and as far as mental focus, he won't let them slide at all.
Cunningham dishes it to Lewis. Five on the clock. And just miss after miss right now. Hoyas leading by 14. Whoops, anticipated the pass. Turnover. Here's Lawson. And all around the rim that time before dropping in. And here is Prez. 11 points in the game. Kicks it to Warren. To the paint. There's Prez. That one doesn't go. Good D by Lawson. And here's Arizona now. Cunningham passes to Ford. Is hauled in by the Hoyas. Hudson's got three rebounds so far in the game. Here's Prez. Hudson. And the call will be against Prez. That'll be his second foul of the game.
Yeah, a bit over eager right there. Left his feet too early.
Yeah, and if you're already boxed out like he was, just back up. Because if you don't, you're going to get called for the over-the-back foul every time.
Start it.
And Arizona decides to take their first time out here.
Yeah, can't be pleased with all these easy looks they continue to give up there in the paint.
No, I'm sorry.
Arizona trails by 12. Taking a look at the Hoyas. Prez, he's in at point guard. Warren is out there with Price. Then there's Alabaster. And it's Nelson in at the five spot. Here's Warren. Takes a big height bounce and goes in. And a closer look here at the hustle stance for the Hoyas.
Their high-energy defensive effort has paid off for them, guys, with more than a few steals over the course of the ball game.
They have, but you also can't overlook how well they've defended the rim, as they've challenged every shot and also gotten quite a few blocks as well.
And really smart to draw his man out to the perimeter. He's giving up too much size to be effective inside.
Showed nice basketball IQ. I agree, Greg. I mean, if he finds his spot on the perimeter and doesn't force it, I think his outside shot will be hard to block no matter who's defending.
Goodwin kicks to Carter. The screen from Ewing. Here's Hollins. That's short off the rim. Now the Hoyas with it. They're on a 14-4 run. Prez dishes to Alabaster. And here's Price from beyond the arc. It's hauled in by Arizona. 109 left in the second half of basketball. Now here's Goodwin. The screen from Ewing. Here's Goodwin. The dish now to Ewing. Arizona moving the ball around. Deflects the pass. 9 feet out. He's off on that one.
And one reason why Prez jumped to the top of the prospect list is because he had a great coach during high school. Coach Washington Falls gave him incredibly sound fundamentals, and it's allowed Prez to have a strong base with how he plays.
And not only did Coach Falls help him with his foundation as a player, but he also provided tremendous insight and advice into the world of basketball and the world that's around us in basketball. So I think Prez owes an awful lot to Coach Falls for the player he's become.
Now here's Goodwin. Defense is right there. There's the pick. He kicks to Ewing. So the Hoyas win it. This one was over well before the final buzzer. The fans were waiting for something to get.